just imagine being able to capture the beauty of Tuscany in pictures, or ceramics, in painting, or in the food you make in your own kitchen? At La Borriana, you can learn how to do all that.
In agriturismo, you will see the heart of Tuscany. Here in La Borriana, for example, we make wines and we grow our olives for olive oil. And from our fields, you can see the city center of Florence.
The chef at La Borriana invites you into his kitchen to show you how all this delicious Tuscan food is made.
Bene, ora oggi prepariamo la salsa alla Medici. La mettiamo in padella, si prende un pochino di cipolla,
onion and then sausage.
Si mette in padella, si sbriciola leggermente. Un minuto di cottura e il sugo è pronto per la pasta.
We cook this 10 minutes. We put pasta into the pan and just a little parsley. Un po' di panna, per favore.
Senza creme più, le ora.
E ora, come. Tuscany has a lot of good food. You can learn to cook it at Borriana.
Between the landscape of Tuscany and your beautiful pictures of it, lies the workshop of professional photographer René van Bakel.
The shutter speed defines how long this light will come onto the chip and will.
In the old days, the Etruscans used the soil of Tuscany to produce pots and vases. Find out how they did that in the workshop that's given by Henk Graan. So come and visit our workshops to get an even better understanding of Tuscany and of your own skills. See you at La Borriana.